So, as you know, every company needs a mascot. And we found our mascot. His name is Dan, or you can call him Ginger. His hair is amazing, and he wears glasses, and he's a pinky right there.
What year is he?
What? Oh, is you 2 years old?
Two.
Not 2 years old.
Two. I can't get my other fingers out. They're under my arm.
You're a sophomore.
There we go. Hi. Hi.
I haven't seen it all last year. How can you be a sophomore?
Yeah, so that's the mascot. You all love it.
Whoa!